This is it. The geography matches my dream exactly. There was a bird, or I was a bird. Sometimes it's hard to remember. I'll scout the high route. Can you take the lower path?
Watch out for Taken up there. Sabato might be hiding, but her minions are active as ever. Do you remember anything else about your dream?
Someone was calling to me, but I couldn't understand. It sounded like they were underwater or down a long tunnel. Then, nothing.
Did you just hear that?
Affirmative. Did you notice the way the sound scatters in spectral analysis?
What? No, but that's... It resonated on the same frequency as the Traveler. Was made of the light.
It was real. The dream, the bird. I've got coverage on you from up here. I'll watch your back when you go in. Be careful.
Ghost, can you patch Glint into your feed? I need to see what's in there.
Of course. You're patched in.
I don't understand how any of this is possible.
Guardians don't experience visions of their past lives. But there are historic records from the Dark Age detailing visions experienced by survivors of the Collapse.
What were the nature of these visions?
They varied. But the most widely held belief is they came from the dormant Traveler. Like the survivors were experiencing its dreams. If it dreams.
Whatever was calling to you in your dreams, bro, it's in there. A piece of the Traveler.
I don't think it's a coincidence that the Taken are so active here.
Savathun?
She knows about this. Has to.
Taken.
Out here too. We'll cover the entrance.
This gun. It looks like Hawkmoon. Or at least part of it. I thought it was lost forever when the Red Legion destroyed the tower. No. It's an effigy of Hawkmoon. Made from the same material as the outer shell of the Traveler. This reminds me of the gift the Pyramid left us on Io. The one Eris transformed into a weapon. But it's undeniably of the light.
My dream. The bird, the voice, calling to me as the darkness closes in. It's not a coincidence. It's a message.
Are you suggesting the Traveler spoke to you?
This may be the only way a paracausal entity like the Traveler can communicate with us.
Why me?
I've always believed in my purpose as a ghost. We are all part of a broader design. Now that the Traveler's awake and whole again, that plan is set in motion.
I don't know if I want to be somebody's cosmic plaything.